Horacio has taken out Brodus Clay.
About a second longer, there's another WWE superstar coming out. The former World Heavyweight Champion, the Great Khali.
No rest for the weary. And Big Show may be, wondering why he walked out here tonight and issued a challenge to anyone in the locker room. Big Show still hurt from that huge headbutt by Brodus Clay.
And at what point does fatigue come into play here? I mean, Big Show has went through the Usos from Brodus Clay. Now he's got another monster like the Great Khali.
And Big Show taking the fight to Great Khali, but already Joe's gone through Brodus Clay and the Usos as Khali is pummeling away. And now Big Show, a little of his own medicine. And again.
You can really see the fatigue settling in on the Big Show. I don't think he was really prepared. Basically, His money isn't going where his mouth is.
And I want to know when these matches are going to stop. I mean, how many more superstars are lined up in the locker room area ready to march out here to take out Big Show?
I bet there's a huge line. I mean, Big Show's basically been talking a lot of smack about all the WWE superstars out there, about talking about being a joke.
Well, what do you think? Is Big Show a joke?
Listen, he's the world's largest athlete. He's done everything there is to do in the WWE. He has held every single title there is. But as of late, he has been looking more and more like a joke as of late.
Big Show is down, and he's going to take a breather.
And this is actually smart from Big Show.
Big Show needs to try to regain his composure. Is he going to be able to get back into this matchup and go one-on-one with Khali when we return to main event? It is Big Show versus the Great Khali, an impromptu matchup here tonight. But if you're just joining us, this is what's happened so far tonight. Big Show walked out to the ring, upset, blaming Booker T for making him look like a joke. He challenged anyone in the locker room who wanted to take him on tonight. The Usos took the challenge. Big Show took him out in a two-on-one matchup. Then Brodus Clay marched down to the ring. Big Show took out Brodus Clay. Then Great Khali answered the challenge, and an obviously near-exhausted Big Show is trying to thwart Khali's challenge.
And how many more superstars are in that locker room? How many more superstars can the Big Show take if he can take on the Great Khali?
And, you know, you came down tonight and sat down at the announce table, and Big Show had some inflammatory remarks about you.
Absolutely, talking like I'm joking out here. I'm doing my job. I'm stating facts. Things happen to Big Show that he doesn't like. You deal with it. Listen, I'm not happy about what Big Show said to me.
We should
be. But I have a job to do on commentary for main event. Quite honest, I'm sick of everyone coming out always challenging me when I'm not in my gear. I'm not ready to go, but you know what? Sometimes I just need to step up. Sometimes I need to say, you know what? Game on.
Oh, look at this! Great Khali, is he going to be able to get the big man off his feet? Big Show breaking it. Khali with a chuck into the skull! Big Show's down! But wisely rolls out of the ring before Khali can go into the cover.
And this is where he catches his breath. He gets his air.
You see Big Show, Big Show's completely out of breath. He's gassed, he's exhausted. And Great Khali is not gonna waste any time. Driving Big Show shoulder first into the steel steps. And the wear and tear of tonight's gauntlet, for lack of a better term, has taken the giant down.
And when is enough enough for the Big Show? How many superstars do you need to go through before you know you throw your hands up and say, okay, I did enough?
Well, Big Show shouldn't have walked out here running his mouth.
I couldn't agree with you more, but he did, and now he's paying what he
was. Oh, and a right hand, a knockout blow to the Great Khali. One, two. And now the referee will begin the count. Khali is down and out. Big Show buying valuable time here. Big Show has taken out the Usos. Big Show has taken out Brodus Clay. Big Show may be about to take out the Great Khali off the knockout punch. the Great Khali struggling to get back to the ring. He's not going to beat the count. Khali's been counted out. Big Show is 3-0 tonight.
As a result of a count out, the Big Show.
Well, as Big Show continues to win, I wonder who's going to be next.
Yeah, so
who is next to take on the Big Show?